name is George Sully. This is Alan Wheelie of Wheelie's Motorcycle Repair. This is my guy. If I don't do it myself, you know, you've seen him before on my videos. So give him a shout out online. We're here today to basically, you know, continue the quest to blacken out the bike completely. So what we're gonna do today, it's a small job and it's a small detail, but a very important detail, and that's the fork adjusters on the front end here. This is actually December, and if you notice, we have masks on. In 50 years, you might wonder what's going on, but if you're home right now, you know exactly why we have these masks on, to stay safe, and social distancing is very important. We know that already. So without no further ado, we're gonna get down to business and get started on the motorcycle. This is a T100 2018 Triumph, and you guys know it really well. There's only a few more parts that I need to blacken out left on the bike. This is one of these details that I'm looking forward to blacking out. So, talk to you soon. Luckily for us, Alan put the Joda bars on the last time, and as you can see, we get easy access to the front end. Unlike the street twin where we have to take off the bars and so on and so forth. So that's what makes it different with the T100 and the Joda bars that Alan put on the last time. There it is. What a difference. What a difference. Cool. Always upgrading, always changing. For more inspiration on your Triumph T100 or Street Twin, please subscribe.